Aloha. Welcome
Welcome
to
to
another
another
version
version
of
of
Heavy
Heavy
Metal
Metal
Meditations.
Meditations.
For
For
now,
now,
it's
it's
going
going
to
to
be
be
me,
me,
because
because
Kaimi
Kaimi
is
is
picking
picking
up
up
someone
someone
from
from
the
the
airport
airport
and
and
will
will
be
be
here
here
soon.
soon.
Looking forward to having my queen join us in a little bit. I'd like
Like
to
to start
start by
by
extending
extending
the
the
invitation
invitation
to
to
breathe
breathe
for
for
a
a
few
few
deep,
deep,
slow
slow
breaths,
breaths,
filling
filling
your
your
abdomen
abdomen
all
all
the
the
way
way
up
up
to
to
the
the
top
top
of
of
your
your
lungs
lungs
in
in
a
a
slow
slow
way,
way,
as
as
full
full
as
as
is
is
comfortable,
comfortable,
holding
holding
for
for
a
a
few
few
seconds,
seconds,
and
and
then
then
exhaling
exhaling
just
just
as
as
completely
completely
and
and
as
as
slowly.
slowly.
I'm going
I'm
to
going
do
to
that
do that
about
about
3 times,
3 times,
and
and
then
then
we'll
we'll
pick
pick
up.
up. I invite you to continue breathing in that way if it suits your needs, and to grow roots, as I like to do while moving into this space with the gongs and the other instruments here. And for me, standing, that's roots growing from my feet down into Mama Gaia. And I can most feel them pushing down into the ground and starting to spread little tendrils as a root goes deeper with every breath. And I like to imagine those tendrils of roots as they spread and grow and go deeper and wider, coming into contact with yours, building a network of shared intention. This This
is
is
October
October
30th,
30th,
2020,
2020,
and
and
that's
that's
kind
kind
of
of
an
an
exciting
exciting
time
time
of
of
year
year
for
for
me
me
because,
because,
according
according
to
to
the
the
spirit
spirit
tradition
tradition
that
that
I
I
follow,
follow,
this
this
is
is
the
the
time
time
of
of
year
year
when
when
the
the
veil
veil
between
between
the
the
muggle
muggle
world
world
and
and
the
the
spirit
spirit
world
world
grows
grows
thinnest,
thinnest,
and
and
perhaps
perhaps
it's
it's
easier
easier
for
for
messages
messages
and
and
lessons
lessons
to
to
come
come
through.
through.
So
So
that
that
makes
makes
this
this
gonging
gonging
session
session
quite
quite
special
special
to
to
me.
me.
And
And
I'm
I'm
glad
glad
you're
you're
here
here
to
to
share
share
in.
in.
So
So
I'm
I'm
walking
walking
into
into
this
this
with
with
the
the
intention
intention
of
of
seeing
seeing
clearly
clearly
myself,
myself,
not
not
necessarily
necessarily
what's
what's
outside
outside
of
of
myself,
myself,
but
but
just
just
becoming
becoming
aware
aware
of
of
where
where
I
I
am,
am,
who
who
I
I
am.
am.
I
I
have
have
a
a
story
story
in
in
my
my
head
head
that
that
claims
claims
that
that
if
if
I
I
know
know
who
who
I
I
am
am
and
and
I
I
present
present
in
in
the
the
world
world
authentically
authentically
with
with
my
my
mask
mask
off,
off,
that
that
the
the
world
world
is
is
a
a
better
better
place.
place.
And
And
I
I
have
have
experienced
experienced
that
that
people
people
respond
respond
to
to
my
my
authenticity
authenticity
in
in
good
good
ways.
ways.
Judgment
Judgment
there,
there,
but
but
in
in
good
good
ways.
ways.
So,
So,
as
as
usual,
usual,
we'll
we'll
play
play
some
some
music.
music.
I'll
I'll
play
play
some
some
music.
music.
I
I
think
think
my
my
queen
queen
shall
shall
be
be
here
here
and
and
join
join
me.
me.
And
And
then
then
there'll
there'll
be
be
a
a
little
little
bit
bit
of
of
silence,
silence,
and
and
then
then
I'll
I'll
welcome
welcome
you
you
back.
back.
So,
So, The invitation is to get comfortable. Put on headphones if you've got them, or plug into decent speakers if you want a more immersive experience with the vibrations moving through your entire being instead of just into your head and your brain, which has, I make up, has good outcomes. It certainly helps to put me into a meditative space, and that's rarely a bad thing. So welcome. Thank you for being here, and I'll see you on the other side.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The invitation is to become aware of your breath. To slowly tune back into what's in your physical field. To note the difference, if there is one, in the way that you feel now. And to be that observer. And as you breathe that awareness of your body back into your brain, I invite you to make little movements to gently wake up your body. I sometimes get caught up in the drama. In my community, on this island, in the United States, and in the world. And when I do, I can sometimes make up all kinds of stories about where things might go and how bad it might be or how great it might be. But when I stop and breathe and I attend to this moment right now, it's all perfect. It's all unfolding in such beautiful perfection, the perfection that's been rolling since the beginning of time, since the first stars started to coalesce and create helium and hydrogen that started this amazing adventure for this body and this soul. Thanks again for joining. Really appreciate it. Really enjoy this. And I'm so glad to share that. It's important that you take care of yourself. This opens things. It shakes things loose. Sometimes it shakes toxicity loose. And when I speak of caring for yourself, I'm speaking of bringing in good nutrition and lots of good, clean water that will help flush anything that doesn't belong. And if you can find some water for your emotional body to wash away any toxicity that might be there, maybe that water is a good friend on the same path or a similar path that you're on to share with. But watch your thoughts, because they're very powerful. Watch your words, because they form your reality. So be well, be happy. We're going to do this again Sunday night from the castle. I think we may have a guest. I hope so. Until then, be well. Aloha and namaste.